so dead.
Send a loader bot.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what? I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast. I know about the vault, Chum. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter.
Get off the phone, Reese.
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little robot. All right? You bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor, the respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy's mom. Okay? I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
Why on Pandora would I trust you, Vasquez?
Because that's a lot of money. Money I want. Money I don't have. Money you have. Money!
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, you get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Levon takes the fall, and the two of us.
Scratch your own nuts.
Really?
Oh, I'll scratch them. I'll scratch them hard. You messed up, Reese. You could have been back home living the good life. Passing that up for the sake of your little friend. You have fun dying on that poop shoot of a planet where you belong.
No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
Thanks. down there.
What? What is it? Is it?
Get down!
Fiona?
Wolf!
Getting closer! They never stop shooting on this planet, do they?
Fiona.